It's a moment of joy. Got it. Come on, man. Give me a second to look at it before you start yelling. Maybe you got me look at it. Want to grasp the concept. So are you a body fish?
What?
A body fish?
Name some of your favorite albums and stuff.
So are you a body theorist?
What?
A body theorist? A P-function, personality function theorist? Or are you the soul theory? You don't, you're definitely not the soul theory. I mean, you say one theory.
What?
You say we're one theory. You're a body theorist. I don't think you're a person. You might be a P-function guy. Your identity. Your identity, you only use for the first moment you had your first thought.
Advice on dating girls? Be yourself. Don't take things too personally.
Okay.
Make an effort.
What's making an effort though?
Get to know them and stuff like that.
But I always think like I always ask like the wrong questions.
I mean, you can always Google questions.
Yeah, but then you also don't want to seem disingenuous.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's kind of that's one thing I always try to do is just seem as genuine as possible. But I always find that the more genuine I try to be, you know when you feel like you're too open,
mm-hmm.
and it just sort of seems a bit strange, and then you kind of, I remember I had a friend who tried to like describe it as if you got them on like a fishing line,
mm-hmm.
or like, it's like the hunt, but it's not really the hunt, it's like, you want to keep them on line, it's sort of like, it's a bit of a
I don't think you're a person. You might be a P-function guy. Your identity. Identity you only use for the first moment you had your first thought individualized as you until the point where your dementia sets in and you're no longer that person that you were. That's P-function. But then you still exist. Your body still exists until the corporeal matter turns back into whatever fundamental stuff. I mean, that's still you. But that's still you, though, right? But you would agree that's still you, right? In the ground there?
In the ground?
So you're a body here. That's a body here. The body. From the moment of the inception of the body to the body, the moment of the cadence of dust, that's where. That's your identity.
So this is an empty car park. Oh, not an empty car park, but it's a fucking car park. Fuck this place. Here comes the ramp down. Yeah. Exit, enter. That's a red scooter. Rooftop park in 2 hours only. Another alleyway. That's a little alleyway. Hardboard. Basketball hoops down here. It's quiet, too quiet.
Sergeant Pepper's, yeah. It's just so different. Every song was different. Green Day, American Idiot, when I was growing up, was a big one.
So what instruments do you...
Yeah, instruments. I don't play any instruments. I just use the software instruments in the computer. Just compose it all. Yeah.
How did you learn it?
Just taught myself. Just listening to others. Listening to what I was making. Making the adjustments.
So how would you describe your music?
Different. Teenagers use this place for pot.
I bet.
Thrusting notions of venting of unlived dreams, making souls cheaper than life's existence. I am alive. Elastic band, come and go. My life will be a hoax one day. Adjust when I can. At times when you meet another special person. to just kind of let go. It's like a fishing hook that they can hold onto if they wanted to.
Mm.
It's not like it's a hook where it catches them in the mouth. They have to get them, you know? But I always try to use that analogy in my head. It never really made any sense. You know? I always thought I could get girls. I never thought it was a problem. But it is. And it shouldn't be. It shouldn't be. For some reason it is.
And you can always make sure they're comfortable and all that.
Yeah. But then you don't want to make them too comfortable at the same time. But then I guess once you're dating, you can, like, you can do whatever you want. Like, you can be as comfortable with them. Like, you can make them comfortable if you want. Like, give them back rubs and stuff, foot rubs. But before that, you can't.
Matters turns back into whatever fundamental stuff. I mean, that's still you, but that's still you though, right? You would agree that's still you, right? In the ground there? That you're a body difference. That's a body difference. The body. From the moment of the inception of the body to the body, long decayed into dust, that's where. That's your identity. There's some problems with that though. It has the same problems as all the others do. Yeah, there is. It's a problem. It's a problem. But you know, that's it. You know what? There ain't nothing in philosophy that doesn't have fucking. You're gonna spend 6 years talking about it, get closer to each other's point of view. You still have to agree to disagree. That's why. Did you see this thing? You wanna do that there like that?
No.
Is that what it is? No. That's the bugger. Yeah.
What happened to the other one?
What happened? Well, we put the new one in here. See? But this is... Yeah, but it's, you know, the same saddle mark. Agreed. You see this thing? You want to do that there like that?
Make a scene to feel good. 104.1. Today FM.
Take a scene. Rattle the bed. Sat on the stairs. Stay leave. Cabinets to bed. And I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I don't know if we got a good impression. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh, baby. Why don't you just make me
another?
I'm losing mine just a little. So why don't you just make me another? In the middle.
But also the thing is, as I get older, I'll probably get better at it. Any books you recommend?
I haven't read any books on that stuff. No. YouTube videos, Google, experience.
Do you use Tinder at all?
No. I've tried it, but it's really slutty. Yeah, dating apps and stuff could be good.
You ever handwritten a letter? Like that's...
Yeah, I've done it once. Nice. A couple times for the same girl, so...
For the same girl? The first one not work?
It's hard to explain.
with even having a girlfriend?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Mm. Someone you're always to talk to, hang out with, personal support, and have fun with. Started a coffee business.
So why wouldn't they just re-engage the package, no?
Oh yeah, that would be smart. We want stuff to break, go to repair shops.
That's it.
Build stuff like we used to do.
What?
We used to build shit that it lasted for thousands of years.
Yeah.
Now we don't do that.
That wasn't a good idea.
Why? Can't make money?
You can't make money.
It's capitalism. No, capitalism is a bad idea.
You fucking.
Right? Capitalism is a bad idea. No, capitalism is a bad idea. We are seeing it with the bailout, all this. Crisis, these financial crises.
Well,
we have to make money all the time. That's, I'm telling you what, we have a real thing.
This one, you might have to trim this side a little bit.
The flag. Knowing the hangover aftermath will have the minutes strung out like ears, standing still like I'm about to die. Allowing the thought of forever to be cut away with rusty edges. Bracing the broken pieces, cutting down, starting from scratch. Heartbreak rendering to a no color form. I'm getting sunburnt over time, scared. Oh how I hate so many people, to them. It's another problem for another, a tragedy story is popular. I screamed out for someone to help, but they all walked away. The poor could always be finer. I breathe, so I've been blessed with a life. It's kind of hard to accept knowing I have nothing but curses. I wish I could be with the girl who stopped speaking. That way I'll have the drive to stop and breathe. But if you go far enough, you'll see them inside, their internal lives and selfishness. As I form from ashes, watching me dreaming, exploring my conscious, holding it to the sky with a little whimper as the devil places his hand on my shoulder. Creating art, putting something into forming physical memory, left aesthetically pleasing for culture. I breathe in something. I am a brittle straw in a larger sphere, drifting to faint. Isn't it rare to touch innocence? Why I want immortality. Common and normality, relaxed philosophies. Perhaps my emotions have ended up in the wrong body, which produces all the void, or maybe this planet is wrong and Elon is a messiah. Now I'm patient and heavy. Well, I want to move forward now. I'm drenched in mist and I'm lost wanting to connect, in particular to another. But I'm fully misunderstood, so now I disconnect, misunderstanding others.
I've been living here for almost 10 years.
When I come out the wrong, I can't always be the victim.
Different. Accessible. Interesting.
Name someone you act. What about act?
Favorite actors?
Yeah.
James Dean.
What's your favourite James Dean movie?
Estimated, I think.
Estimated?
Yeah.
Is that the one with like Elizabeth Taylor in it, or...? Yeah.
Nah, that's a different one. That's the big Western one.
Yeah.
Can't remember what it's called. Yeah. I think Estimated was the first one.
Mm. What got you into acting?
Just thought I could do it. Just tried it out. Turned out it was alright, so I kept going.
Hey. The occult comes, the night fills the sky, I get kissed and feel more at ease. My handle comes out. I love my babe. I want to be drinking at the parlor with higher powers. If they're going to, I'll let them rub salt over any of my wounds, even if it's burning with tension. To their wisdom spoken leaves me bewildered. It goes beyond a foreign tongue, it's utterly alien. I'm off to the side, glaring with a fascinating look like I was virgin and looking at the nude body for the first time. As for the gods of culture, they can bleach the words of Shakespeare any day, final and at will.
When in serene passages of monotony action, there's time to self-reflect. Even it's hardly enormous time of life to remember. In a hopeless, uncivilized situation of a manner, it's easy to repress. Salvation is a maybe, possibly later, after death. I want it now. The devil concerns his emotions over mine. Social centers of the world change from generation to generation. Never attached while alive in modern times. It's both quiet and loud.
Me in hopes to find a witch.
Action.
Ready. Blind eye on such things. Sure, there's misunderstanding between lovers, despite the pain, the urging want to hit. Isn't it flattering to see them pulling their weight of efforts, touching the ocean top of love, then swimming down to the bottom floor? But we all must hurt and get hurt in the journey of love. We're all guilty. A snap in reality, breaking illusions from my mind. All I can do is write tears.
Yep.
We got some stuff coming out. It's good in the way.
How many movies, projects, and stuff have you got?
Just a few here and there. Been a bit lazy with it. Trying to do more now. Just to get a bit more behind me. Yeah.
So, describe your books and stuff.
I just write anything, basically. And then just see it through.
See it through?
Yeah. Try and find an agent or publisher for it.
Like tearful poetry. Now my eyes are cannier turning of the wind. Now my face is dramatic. The same with my composure and manner. At times my mood is able to frame my body where it all matches, jumping into joy and excitement. There is nothing wrong with chasing your dreams, whether dreams hide in the sleep of veiled flowers and ferns. But dreams know no borders.
So where would you like to go with your writing and stuff?
I'd like to live also.
Yeah. Would you prefer to be a full-time writer, or actor, or musician?
Maybe a writer, because you can settle somewhere. You don't have to be traveling all the time. Musicians always touring. Actors have to fly everywhere. It'd be cool to live off the writing and then do the other things.
I guess you can do your acting stuff locally as well. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, find some independent stuff. Yeah. So, what genre of books do you write?
The one I'm writing now is fantasy. But apart from that, absolutely anything. A lot of stuff is based on like real life. But I decided I wanted to do something different, so I did the fantasy thing.
listen to a lot of podcasts or anything like that?
No. I used to motion swinging, blazing and burning symphonies. I put a veil on, dressed with Shakespearean dramatics. It's not symbolic of anything, it's just that I'm scared. I'm a faint perfume with others. Violet ambers over fragile skin, everything said in the eyes, kept there as gatekeepers. A stream of wisdom in the modern sense, ancient wisdom for later on. My innermost trembling thoughts will be kept inside, and perhaps over time spread over my journal entries. Eternity doesn't scare me, though those prolonged feelings will. Yawning for a long time. But if I lived in forever, I could change the amount of regret. Mausoleum before the moon. Knowledge could penetrate my internal life instead of being a murmur. Always feel like I'm at the beginning. Each moment, it's like another morning, like I'm just waking. I shiver in the dark. Locked inside, where I embrace. I would rather not have you inside. Unsleeping mind always. There are some people that warming breathes, but I can't get carried away. Frightening away purging eyes around my aurora.
So you never thought about self-publishing or what?
Not really. I've not really looked into it.
So you put your music on Spotify and all that.
Yeah.
How does that work and all that?
You have to find there's like companies that will distribute it to all them.
Yeah.
And then you pay like a yearly fee.
Yeah.
Which is only pretty small. It puts it up there for a year.
Yeah. Do you put your music on YouTube or what?
Yeah.
So what's the end game for you, besides living off of as a writer?
Well, living off all of those,
yeah.
Music, acting, writing.
Yeah. Have you thought about doing anything else, or what's your backup, hypothetically?
There is no.
Yeah, I know. I know, yeah.
It's win or lose.
So even if you don't make it professionally, would you continue doing it? Just to the fine? Yeah. Have you thought about doing your own movies or anything like that, or?
No, not really.
Yeah.
Maybe eventually.
Yeah. So what's the tattoos and stuff?
This one's a nightingale.
Yeah.
That one's it's from a Japanese.
Whenever you're ready.
By the need I thought that's wanted for being a poet. I grew into a fragile person. Fragile, sensitive person. Straight from the mind to the mouth. Written words spelled from my hands. I found myself in a bottle of bourbon, by myself, I'll never be on the night my dreams died. Now there's an impending urge to live my life now, and not to wait for anything.
The occult comes, the night fills the sky, I get kissed and feel more at ease. My handle comes out. I love my babe. I want to be drinking at the parlor with higher powers. If they're going to, I'll let them rub salt over any of my wounds, even if it's burning with tension. To their wisdom spoken leaves me bewildered. It goes beyond a foreign tongue, it's utterly alien. I'm off to the side, glaring with a fascinating look like I was virgin and looking at the nude body for the first time. As for the gods of culture, they can bleach the words of Shakespeare any day, final and at will. When in serene passages of monotony action is time to self-reflect. Even it's hardly enormous time of life to remember. In a hopeless, uncivilized situation of a manner, it's easy to repress. Salvation is a maybe, possibly later, after death. I want it now. The devil concerns his emotions over mine. Social centers of the world change from generation to generation. Never attached while alive in modern times. It's both quiet and loud. Trends overlook nude bodies barring all. Muses with diplomatic status, looming death, wandering to find Eden. Melancholy, external stillness, standing back, eyes.
What kind of tea do you like to drink?
Tea? English breakfast. Or actually, no, preferably Irish breakfast. Irish breakfast tea. To be honest, I don't know if there's a difference, but my family's Irish, so I think maybe we'll. I don't know. It tastes better, I don't know. Maybe chamomile. I know that it helps you sleep. I get everything I can. All the help I can get. I like a coffee every now and then. But I don't really drink it, but like a lot of people say they drink coffee for the taste. And I think that's also kind of the same with like alcohol. Like if it didn't have any of like the
variations.
Yeah. Or it didn't have any of like the benefits of the energy or the drunkenness. Would you like it as much?
Mm-hmm.
You know? And if you drink coffee in it. Like, that's why people drink tea, because it has a bit of caffeine in it, but it doesn't do much to you. It's just the flavour doesn't need to be as strong. But when you drink coffee, the flavour's really strong, but you know it's strong for a reason. It's like a really strong drink, an alcoholic drink. The stronger it is, you're like, yeah, it's going to do something to you.
Oh, hang on, stop.
After my own time.
Yeah. Do you got a favourite poet or anything? Or?
John Keats. Yeah.
What do you like most about him?
I don't know, he was just so young, but still so. Like, just did so much. Spoke about so many things.
Yeah. Into any of the beatniks or anything? Or?
Like Kerouac or stuff? Mm. Yeah, I've read all of them. Like, I've read a lot of Kerouac and Ginsberg. That's cool.
What about that, William Burroughs, whatever?
Yeah. I read one of his books, I think, Junkie. Yeah.
I read Naked Lunch as well.
Which one?
Naked Lunch.
Mm, I've heard of that.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah, I've seen the movie to it too. They did a movie to it, like, in the early 90s.
Mm.
Yeah.
How was it?
Weird. Mm. Yeah. Really weird. Have you thought about doing like an arts education or anything like that?
No, I started doing creative writing at uni, but then I just dropped out.
Yeah.
Hmm.
So what did you start? What did you study at uni?
I did psychology first.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dropped out. Did creative writing. Dropped out last year. Haven't been back. So. I'm trying to teach myself, I think.
Yeah. Is your family happy about that?
Yes and no. As long as I'm bringing in money, like a stable job kind of thing. Like,
sometimes that happens, you do things, you're like, nah, you know, maybe it'd be worse if you stuck to it, see how well. So you watch a lot of movies at home?
Yeah.
Name some of your classics and stuff. Movies that people should watch.
I was watching Marriage Story last night.
Yeah?
It's pretty good.
And that's with
Adam Driver.
Yeah. And what's her name? Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that a good movie or?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I've been watching Sex Education. That's a show.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's good too. Season 2 is out now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you into Star Wars or?
Yeah, I saw the new one.
Yeah.
Did you see the new one?
Which one's the new one? I'm fucking...
Rise of Skywalker.
Yeah, I'm losing track of it.
Yeah.
They got another one out too, The Mandalorian.
Yeah.
I've seen that. Yeah. Bill Burr's in it. Have you heard a bit of it?
Yeah, I've seen a few things.
Yeah. So what, you like growing a beard and all that, or?
Only when I'm lazy.
Yeah.
I trim it a little bit, so there's always something there, but it used to be a big bush ranger while.
I had one in my 20s.
Yeah.
When I used to be a chef, I walked into work and my boss was like, dude, you got a chef? It was there.
Yeah.
So name some movies people should watch, from your opinion.
There's Marriage Story. I haven't really watched movies lately. I've been watching TV, Sex Education. I watched The Wire this year, that was really good. Last year. All the... so many.
Yeah,
I can't even think of them
because of them. Yeah, there's so many movies out there. Just especially the internet too, it's just, yeah. Do you think that's good or bad? That people can kind of
like
sell...
I think it's better. It's better for... the consumers, that there's more. And as long as like the streaming services keep their prices down, then the consumer wins because they can just pay a little bit and have so many options. And it also drives quality because there's so much competition.
Yeah.
I think that's why it's important to write down thoughts and feelings. That's what poetry is, I guess. It's always weird though when someone reads it. And it doesn't really make sense to you. It does make sense to you, but it doesn't really make sense. I think that's why published artists or published poets have so much respect, because they can articulate what they're thinking. And even if it's not exactly what they're thinking, some people still relate to it. I think that's the beauty of art. You can paint a painting with this weird vision in your head, this weird thought pattern. And the person who respects the painting has no idea what that thought was.
When have you ready?